In this episode, we have a car day. We pick up some wheels in the Rolls-Royce, look at some wheel options for the Ferrari, and head to the racetrack for the Petit LeMans. That's f***ing awesome. What's up, everybody? You're so far away, Ricardo doesn't want to stand near me. We're going to have a fun day today. So first, we have to go to Butler Tire. My buddy Danny there at Butler has a couple of my Rolls-Royce wheels I need to pick up. And then he also has tickets for us to go to Road Atlanta, which is hosting the Motul Petit LeMans, which is an endurance race. And so we're going to go there today. Harry's going to come with us. Ricardo's coming with us. And so is Nick. So we're going to grab the tickets, my other wheels, come back here, drop them off. And Danny is already giving me options for the Ferrari F12 mods. So.
Finished, you know?
Oh, that's the finish is coming off?
Yeah.
It's not like rash or something?
No, see, it was silver.
And they still spin through and everything?
Yeah, bro. If I didn't tell you they were used, when we put them on, you wouldn't know. Yeah, I wouldn't sell you anything. Yeah, but I like the fact that this is a flat profile, and then you get the concave bro. It just gives it that boom.
Totally agree. Yeah, I see it. Is there a Ferrari cap for the middle of this one? Yeah, it's bigger.
Yeah, so the thing is that it would have to be what we, and I'll show you what they call. It's called a gel cap. And so it actually sits inside of there. And it's got the Ferrari emblem on it. So it's not a genuine.
Okay.
Because Ferrari center caps are way smaller.
Yeah.
But it's the same.
It just puts it on. That's fine. It's fine. How many cars do I have?
Boss, you've got two airplane hangers, double stacked.
Oh my god. He just pays you guys to store them. That's nuts. He wants it smooth at 160.
Yeah, he's the first one.
Oh.
Yeah, beautiful.
Great. Wow. Are those custom or just?
Yeah.
So we're here. Beanie. I did not want to accept it. I'm not the type that buys car brand stuff and wears it, but he thought it was funny, so now I have to wear it. In any case, we're gonna head home and hopefully not race on the way back. Anyway, we're heading home. We'll see you next time. We'll be right back.